Evident objective is New York City. We're ready to attack. Plane circling, ready to strike.
No more defense forces. Our army is wiped out. Artillery, air force, everything wiped out. This may be the last broadcast. Stay here to the end.
It's all over with humanity. Stranger, there's still you and I. Two of us left.
We wrecked the greatest country in the world. There isn't anything to do. We're done. We're licked. There wasn't any war. Any more than there's war between man and ant.
Yes, but we're eatable ants. I found that out. What'll they do to us?
I thought it all out. Right now, we're caught as we're wanted. But they won't keep on doing that. They'll begin catching us systematically, keeping the best and storing us in cages as they need. They haven't begun on us yet.
Not begun.
What's happened so far is because we don't have sense enough to keep quiet, bothering them with guns and such stuff and losing our heads and rushing off in crowds. Cities, nations, civilization, progress.
What is there left?
Life, that's life. I want to live. Yeah, so yeah. We're not going to be exterminated. And I don't mean to be caught either. Tamed, fattened, and bred like an ox.
What is there to live for?
Well, there won't be any more concerts for a few years or so. And if it's amusement you're after, I guess the game's up.